Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We're Nick and Anna, digital nomads from the States who left and have been traveling full-time, trying to see the whole world. If you enjoy our content, we'd love to have you as a subscriber. Before we get started, is there a place you think we should head to after Bali? Let us know in the comments below. This week, we're in Bali with our group trip from Trovatrip. We're going to be going surfing and heading to a Balinesian cultural compound to learn about living off the land here in Bali.
Welcome back to the channel. So today is day 3 in Bali. Today we've got some cool stuff planned. I think we're going to a farm, more like day in the life stuff. We're packing all of our stuff and putting it on the bus because we're going to a different hotel than the one that we're at. We're going to be staying a little bit closer to the airport, but I'm really excited about some of the stuff we've got today. Let's check it out.
We hopped in the bus with our guide and made our way to Rumah Desa, a Balinesian cultural compound a little over an hour away from Denpasar Airport. Here, we were invited to share in Balinesian traditions, food, and a way of life.
We made it to our first destination, which is a Balinese compound. There's about 30 or 40 people living here, sort of just living, working the fields.
We have a coffee culture, 2 years and a half. We close, we don't have a gas come here, and everywhere is not gas. So that's why in this...
It's very good if you have a headache, if you have a rheumatiz, or you're thinking a lot, overthinking every day, you can have this one. It's more making you relax. For me, I just take it a little bit like this and I put in here. If you don't believe me, try. Come in.
Seeds and all. Oh, you're freaking out about the texture already, aren't you?
For the nutmeg, we can harvest.
That's good.
You tried some?
Yeah. How's it taste?
It's good. It's hibiscus, ginger, and lemongrass. She said
nice.
It's really fresh.
Join it, the Trinity. Is it the Trinity? The symbol is of three guys. We use this one first, the crotan leaf, the betel leaf, and then the last one is the decoration. Join it like this, and then you peel it. When you need to put it in.
No sewing, finding a thing. No. It's like I'm stabbing myself doing this more than like when I was nursing and put in an IV. How the f*** is supposed to come up through here? Could you help me, please? Looks a little bit better, but that's what you have to offer.
Yeah.
Like the
joke? Looks good.
From a worry. Okay, let I show you right now. Opening it's very difficult also because it's different. Here we go, you can just
that's actually pretty good, right? I was like, I normally hate coconut water.
I don't like coconut water.
And now it was time for us to start preparing lunch.
If you're cooking anything, you just chop at this one and have maybe just a 5 pieces or 4 pieces, okay?
How do you fry the shallots in the...
You just make it, reduce the oil and then fry the...
We got the opportunity to be brave and try the durian fruit.
Just put your hand, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Look, she's not mad low. Low. She's not there.
What's...
Oh, sorry.
It's not.
Durian?
Yeah.
Durian?
She's not ill.
Oh, you just... Whole thing. Okay.
Oh, that was stupid. That was so stupid.
Describe what's happening.
Yeah, it's like garlic and onions, and it's like all of this stuff that makes you cry when you cut it in your mouth, making your mouth cry.
Oh. Your mouth is crying?
Yeah, it smells worth it.
Watch where I'm going here. It's half paying attention to this, half paying attention to the ground. Now we're headed to the rice fields, I think. We're about to get a little dirty, do some manual labor.
Really, are you gonna put your tootsies in the dirt?
Oh, I'm about to put some tootsies to the earth here. Look at this, look at this. This is crazy. Babe, how the stairs treating you? Good?
Wonderful. How about you cross?
I will go first.
Okay,
Anna just slipped and fell. Oh, sorry. I thought you wanted to...
I said you crossed and helped
okay,
me.
Okay, here. That's... Okay. Let's take a look at these. These tootsies here. I have to pay attention to where I'm going so I don't end up like her.
I'm over it.
have donned these fashionable shorts.
Nick's face already, I can tell he's freaking out.
I'm not going anywhere. Oh, God, my mom.
What's to wash your face? Oh, it's still in your ear.
It got in my mouth.
In your ear, too. It's like at the top.
Should have gone shirtless. That would have been better. So now it's Anna's turn to get water. We are going to plant some plants.
Yeah,
minimum two.
Maximum three. Minimum two.
I've done this before. But I watched what she did with her hands. She was in the shoe.
There's a hole in there. The
pot. Hey, what do you think? How's it playing the rice? How the Tootsie's doing?
Like, do you feel like you're punching me to the middle of the bat?
My Tootsie's real hot.
We had a really enriching experience at Rumah Desa and would highly recommend a visit on your next trip to Bali.
So yesterday, after visiting the rice paddies and everything, we moved to a new hotel. Let me give you the grand tour. This one's not as good as our last one, but let's check out what we got. This is what it looks like. This is a window into our madness that is moving around hotels. It's our bed, just woke up. It's super hard as a rock.
Let's check it out.
Let's check it out, let's go. That's where we just keep all of our stuff. This is our kind of crappy bathroom. But at the very least, we've got this pretty cool balcony. We'll walk you around outside as well when we go to breakfast, but like, this is pretty nice. Pretty sick views. I'm not like mad about it. Also, if you can't tell, I think I'm getting sick. Anna and I are finally, the travel is finally catching up to us. I'm gonna do everything in my power to not be sick for the rest of this trip, but.
You sound like shit.
Thank you. We'll see what we can do about it.
Let's go
eat
some breakfast.
Let's go to breakfast. Maybe I'll feel better, yeah.
After breakfast, we headed to the beach to catch some waves. What am I saying? We're going to attempt to surf here.
So as you can see, we've got our little surf shirts on. We're gonna be doing a little bit of a class for surfing. We've never done this before, so I hope I don't fall off. 1 to 10, you ready to surf? And have you ever surfed before?
No.
Is this gonna be?
Oh wait, no. I did indoor surfing and broke my clavicle.
Oh yeah. After a brief demonstration, how prepared would you say that we are?
10%.
10%? 10% prepared. Okay. We're getting in the boat right now.
Do you feel prepared?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Now we're hitting real waves.
we got to the real waves and we thought it was going to be calm, and it's not. It's not like bad, but I would say 1 to 10 nervous scale. An 8? An 8 out of 10 on the nerves.
Here we go. Hold on, push.
Yes.
Yeah.
Head out. Head
out. Yeah, this one no better.
You're doing great, sweetie.
You're fat, go get the next one.
I think you're too tall is what the issue is. You're already tired?
And you're off.
Now, we couldn't bring our GoPro out into the water with us, but this is basically what Nick looked like 80% of the time.
It's wet.
Yeah? Did you have a good time?
It's good. My shoulders are...
Got to go up, so it was good.
Belly, belly.
Oh my god, it's hot. This is hard. They make it look so easy in rocket power.
Yeah, did you?
I'm sure.
I don't have it, but they do.
As the day turned into night, we hired a few Gojeks to drive us around and grab some quick bites. Traffic in Bali is absolutely wild. Some kind of organized chaos, it's definitely not for the faint of heart. If you liked our content, we'd love to have you along for the rest of our adventures. Like the video, hit subscribe, because in our next video, we're going to be leaving Bali and we're heading to Tokyo, Japan. See you next time. Bye-bye.